Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out. Football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started.
Never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Jota gives chase.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Firmino.
Tested the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Look, there are some very good headers of the ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this. Here's the ball in. And he's there to cut it out.
Gerrard goes looking. Dyke. Robertson does have an assist to his name.
Jota. Firmino.
There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Cristiano Ronaldo. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Firmino desperately wants to get on the end of this. And it's Shaqiri.
Firmino.
Comes under pressure and it's come loose. That's surely a foul, free kick. Alexander-Arnold. Gerrard, over to the left.
That's a brilliant interception.
And the weighted pass.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Alexander-Arnold. Jota, Robertson, Beckham,
nicely measured pass, it's come through, could be it, and the shot! Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be...
And the whistle goes for half-time.
Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
So, both teams heading off for the break. An interesting game has brewed up here. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but the score at half-time is 1-1.
knows this. Alexander-Arnold. Mohamed Salah. It's Salah.
Gerrard.
And here's Henderson. Battles to win it back. Alexander-Arnold. Iniesta. Mohamed Salah. And the shot!
Dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing. Right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Most inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
So we have a breakthrough.
Now, how will things develop from here?
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
And it's Roberto Firmino.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Oh, man, he sorted that out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Gerrard does well to read it and intercepts. Done very well to intervene. Better than that, and he knows it.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's left his man. Good challenge, stood up well against his man. Firmino.
Mohamed Salah, a score already in the game. It's put paid to a promising move. Cuts it out.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Gets away from his opponents. Mohamed efficiency of movement and certainty of outcome.
It's almost criminal to see a defence.
And that is that. And whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just very well fighting. Frustrating until the very end. But they do have a winner.
Well, I just think that determination and persistence has paid off handsomely to squeeze the win out of a draw. Sometimes it comes down to grit and desire and the stubbornness to keep plugging away. And this has been great staying power.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.